Record stores might be difficult to find these days. But the first generation of classic rock is being bought. Serious Records.